to the, you know, sort of digs into the earth, you know, you drip on, and making sure that we're really clear about when we're talking, even when we're talking about it, so we have a lot of different perspectives, so you're third person, first person, and you're often somebody else's voice, and then you're your voice, so you're often playing the other person and yourself, or you're flipping, like in positive, you're flipping between being the guy and then being yourself and being the person who's on the other on the phone and being yourself. And so being really clear when you are those different voices is gonna be really, really important. I'm really interested in the rawness that you find. There is elevated to you, it's both, but like, you know, finding those places where you can, like, really using your operatives, many of you are, and I think just, like, knowing and trusting, like, she wrote those pieces there, she's, like, laid it out. And also be aware of sometimes ends of lines are actually ends of thoughts and not continuations like Shakespeare. So sometimes they're ends of thoughts at the ends of lines instead of a wraparound. Whereas sometimes the slashes are like little tiny commas, they're like, right? And then sometimes, you know, they're a whole thought. So you just have to be really clear with yourself about textually, and we'll keep going through this, when we're like doing more text work, talking about it. If you have a name or a place or a thing, look it up. You know that, that's your homework. We'll talk about it too, but you know, please try to look those things up, especially if they're specific. It'll be really helpful to like being in the room. This play starts in one place and really ends in this like gutted place of finding something that's missing, right? So we go through this whole trajectory, and it's not a straight up line, but there's definitely a like, and then there's this place that we get to with Bowen Brown, where it's just gutted. It's like when they drop those babies, it's like you want to leap out the window over to catch them. I mean, I'm a mom. If I'm a mom, and let me tell you, if somebody, I let somebody have that baby, and they were doing that, and I would be in my throat. But that is like the absolute worst thing you could probably ever do to me, and he knows that. And he's doing it on purpose. And it's so we get to this fever pitch of this, like, wrecked. And I know many of you are not moms. There's a few of us in the room. But we'll play it, we'll play that. And I think that for everyone, you know, is and I also want to let you know that I don't actually, in the script, it says so-and-so leaves and goes to the mom, so-and-so leaves and goes to the mom, and they come. I actually see you mostly on stage the whole time. It's an hour and a half. So this is a bit of a marathon, but it's important for the witnessing, for you to witness each other. You're not alone out there doing these pieces. It might mean that people are sitting with their back to you. I'm not gonna make you like be like rigid and like sit there and think, but I've done a show, I did Othello, where we were at Cal Shakes, we were on stage the entire time in a circle of chairs. I will not lie, and it was also cold out there. It won't be cold for you. It was cold out there. But it is, it can be exhausting because you are giving focus and energy to each other. But I think it is worth exploring us being there for each other. That's what this to me is about, as opposed to like solo pieces where people pop in. So we're in there, and there'll be moments to verbally respond. There'll be moments when I just want you to watch and just be witnesses. But just know that you will probably be on stage 90% of the time. So, which is another reason that, you know, your costumes will be there. I just want to let you know that, so that you're kind of preparing yourself, like, what am I doing? What am I thinking about this? What is the, you know, collective, how are are we feeling about this moment that this we're watching our sister go through?